if he's in Snapchat.
Wood style hidden jutsu, deep forest emergence. Summoning jutsu.
You go match the broadcast him, or was it because of blind?
I'm matching you there.
I'm after missing that, I know. I'm here trying to make a roll up.
I need to disable its movements first.
Wood style, wood dragon jutsu.
Nah, if you're watching me cause fucking I'd have you up, you're not.
I am, I'm the only viewer there.
You're not, there's no viewer still, there, man.
You're still playing GTA Street Fighter 5.
Nah, I'm on the next shock, but I'm on a different knock now that either.
Alright, I'll go out of that now. Yeah, you're on Naruto.
That's it.
Alright.
I know straight away now, because it'll pop up, it'll say one, you know what I mean? There's no one there.
Yeah, I just have to come into it now.
My heart dances with fighting you. Mothera, why you come? Entertain me more. Coming down on you. What are you doing? What? Did you think mere trees could stop me? Wait, is that? Let's see you try and stop this. Come at me with full force. Anything less is boring. I'll crush you right here. You intend to use that blunt old thing against me? Take this. Perhaps this will tame you somewhat. Choose. You're a decisive son. Choose. What are you doing? This. You won't be standing there like that.
No, I think it's computer. Not done.
It's a class game, kid.
Definitely, Sam.
Do you know what it
just turned into?
Do you know what it reminds me of? Dragon Ball Z, man, the way you can transform and stuff. But it's way better. Yeah. The cinematics are unreal. We have to see half it now here in a minute, cause, and the whole story is, the whole story is unreal, man. I'm telling you straight, the whole story is unreal.
Oh God.
We have to see. It gets way better than that, man. That's nothing. That's all he's just hitting over and over again. We have to see.
Yeah, he's finished.
We have to see, but trust me, we have to see. Story continues on, then it's unreal. Susano, get away from me. Don't even touch me, boy, you bastard. Ooh, hit him. That's it, there we go.
Susano,
get away from me, man. That fella's dangerous.
The big one is here, of course.
I'm trying to catch him and I can't. There we go. Nine tails. Nine tails is animal, isn't it? Nine tails. Attack! Hooah!
Yo, watch that sound. Jesus.
It's unreal, cause it's animated. It's animated well, cause. And I love all that shit, no, all the explosions, boom boom, all this, I love all that.
Yeah.
You know, I'm a big Dragon Ball Z fan, like, but this is way better. This is way better. It's not like Street Fighter when Owen is fighting that Azora fella. It's better again than that, yeah, the animation again. The music didn't, the music didn't top it, then it's pure intense. Decent.
Jesus. Pure rocky things.
Pure rocky shit like that. Super Saiyan 5. Yeah. Oh, saw that shit.
Nice.
Missed him.
You're my friend. You always were by a sick mentality. Dare to dream once in a while. This.
Oh, is it to hit me with? This. Again, is it to hit me?
Take him out.
Get back, you little bastard. Fight me.
Even the almighty Susanoo to focus. He's invincible to everything except for defeating the beast before me. That's all I need to do. Keep it together, Hashirama.
Keep it together, Hashirama. It's like the whole world's gonna end, like. Wah! Is that to get me again, boy?
No, it's not him.
Son of a bitch, boy. One more. Attack. Susanoo, prepare to meet your doom, kid. Yeah, he's gonna get me here with this one because I'm too far away. Run. Yeah, he has me. Yeah.
Oh god, what you think?
Shit. Yeah, do what? You're dead, I'm gonna kill him.
Nice. Oh. Fuck.
Yes, I stopped him.
Nagini's doing it. Jesus.
This. Fight me.
Be gone, Hashirama.
I'm going nowhere, kid.
Nice.
Oh man, this is one of my favorite animation games for the PlayStation 4 ever. It's the best, like, I'm telling you straight. The fight, the emotion in it is unreal. It's better than Yu-Gi-Oh, like, put it that way. That's who I am, your man in the big goal, look.
Destroy him.
Madara, that's who he is, boy. Finish him.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Finish him.
See the 1,000 arms, huh? Circle.
Die.
Damn, it's a lot of arms.
That's the start of the whole game. Seeking Chicos.
Definitely, man. But still the ninja Jesus. Keep up the fight. Some action, though.
That's what I'm saying, you know what I mean? All the power, all the blown up, all that chili. I mean, all that, like. I mean, all that stuff, like. If anyone came across me and said, nah, man, that's a shit game. Oh, freak. That's a class game, kid. That is a class game. I don't care what anyone says.
It's too bad they don't have a demo of it.
They did have a demo of it, but...
Oh, no. I missed it.
They had a demo of it already. Fucking, I'll play another. So you have the whole story complete. Like, I'm trying to think of, no, all the good parts. But when you get your PlayStation Plus now, what I'll do is, I'll leave a share player so you can play a couple of missions and stuff. Do you get me? And the minute it's over, you can start it now again so you can continue it on if you want.
Lovely, that'll be grand, Sam.
So that'll be the same thing as buying the game, know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's unreal, but... Right.
Do you get to play as the Naruto now himself?
Yeah, you do, kid. I'm going doing it now.
Lovely.
Naruto's sick, man. Yeah, let's see him, boy.
Stop it.
Yeah, let's see him.
We used to watch those shows years ago.
But they were all Chinese, like, the game is Chinese itself, only for over us being in the European Union, that it was in English.
Yeah. Fox, the no. Mighty-tailed beast that once attacked the village, just but the strong that, yeah. Will that he was born with allowed him to run down the path of growth. Don't forget about that, innit, tomorrow for me, will I? No, I text Jonathan there on Snapchat. I hope he got the message anyway.
Text Lindsay there even. Tell him there just to get it even. Even if they get it and they don't have the cash in the morning, they'll have it tomorrow. Do you get me? So when they go, when
I
they try
to... anyway, just before he comes up to call into just to... If you do have the money, like, you know...
I do have it. It's there, man. Oh, there, but that's what I'm saying, like, but because he was on about buses and stuff and whatnot, but sure, if he doesn't get the bus, it's all the one, because I give him the cash there, and I'm starting on that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
The moon is there, don't worry about that.
It's not a battle saw.
Nah, I just want the few joints that managed to chill out my one time, you know what I mean?
Yeah, naturally. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto. All for his sake, as he keeps the stories of it, then is good. The stories of it is like a Street Fighter thing, but after a while, then the animation kind of kicks in. Do you get me? The ghetto statue here. And that's the Ninetales. And your man just looks like a rabbit or a fox. The roars from the splitting earth herald the end. Like, I'm on it now. How far are you on it? What are you watching now?
I'm watching some weird bunny talk to Naruto.
Yeah, see, I'm like 2 minutes ahead of that again.
Oh, no.
So, like, when I'm broadcasting, like, you're not watching it exactly the way I'm watching it. Like, you're, like,
I was a couple of minutes behind.
Yeah. Needs hope, a future, or any famous hero. No, your man behind the mask, no one knows who he is, but when you get through the story, you find out. Yeah. I don't have to say nothing, because I'll literally ruin it. I had a dad, a mom, an old man sage. Kids look up to heroes. So I'm going to keep charging ahead without losing my way. I'm going to become the best Hokage there's ever been. That's my dream, you idiot! There's no route to talk in there, no. Ready for war.
He's got some power.
Yeah, that fella there will he'll blow the whole world up in 2 minutes, like.
Something that won't leave my mind.
What is it?
This is still just a hypothesis, but his jutsu may be the same as my Kamui.
What?
If my hypothesis is right, and we're using the same jutsu, then our eyes must be the same. Which means that the space-time dimension that appears must also be the same. If I can use that...
Sequence, put him up! Tail meets planetary Rasen Shuriken!
Is correct, and the one behind that mask is.
Come get me! I've got a pretty good idea what's going through your head right now, but leave it behind.
We're not done yet. Time to up the stakes.
And see the finishers on the course. You still watching it, cuz? Steve, you still there, bud?
just defeat one at a time. That's all there is to it.
I don't like fighting kids. Even if we are at war, it doesn't feel right. The least I can do is make sure you don't suffer.
Keep your cool, Kakashi. Just take it one enemy at a time.
Kakashi, you don't have to take out every single enemy yourself. Don't forget that I and the rest of your unit are here.
Damn it. You're tougher than you look.
Finish them all off before reinforcements arrive. You got it.
Now's the time to attack!
These are no regular ninja. Maybe I need to rethink my ideas about child shinobi.
They really do have a lot on their side.
Takashi's getting tired.
Think you're better than the stone ninja?
I'll take it from here. Sorry.
It's that blonde guy. Couldn't be. Another flash of belief. No, there's no way.
Sorry.
Leave it to me. Please don't miss.
You still leave, Steve.
Must have taken a lot of courage to come here alone. Yeah. Sometimes courage just isn't enough. Know what I mean?
Huh? Unfortunately,
yeah, just came back up there, now, mate.
What was that, bud?
My arm's still shaking.
Huh?
What was that?
I'm only afraid because you're weak, Obito.
It's Steven, man.
What the fuck is going on?
You think like a kid, you act like a kid. You really think someone like me would fight seriously against a kid? You don't know when to give up, do you? Maybe you're not as useless as I thought you were.
I think we're invisible. Nice. What? The kid, yeah. It's Naruto. Oh.
It's a cool game, Niv.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, it is. But you need to know what you're doing, man. Otherwise it's just a ball of shit.
Camouflage jutsu.
Win with more than 50%.
Nah, the story, man, is class, but it's banging this properly. A lot of them are getting killed, dying, getting whacked, getting stabbed, getting, yeah, serious, but... Naruto, I won't say much, but Naruto gets a close enough call as well, like. And and you know his best friend is Sasuke. You know that fella? Well, I couldn't leave a weakling like you on his own. Yeah, that fella gets two of them go to war. Two of them against each other by digging it up each other. They go to war. Sick man. Sick, yeah, this is a serious battle. And you can feel it now but when it's happening, it's like, oh, who's gonna die, who's gonna die, who's gonna go out? Yeah, it's that badly. Trust me. As soon as you get the PlayStation membership kit, I'll let you play the whole story yourself though. I'll just watch it. And trust me, Steve, man, you'll like it. Because you're into that shit as well, I'm into that as well.
They're good games, that. Is Rin
okay? They use Genjutsu on I'm against two of them down all like.
Yeah, who's the one dude? He looks a bit like Naruto. Yeah.
I'm against two of them, like.
Nah, you can take them.
Crazy to send kids like you out to war. Age doesn't matter. If you can fight, you fight. That's the ninja way of life. Our training system is worlds apart from yours, I guess. Everything you say pisses me off. You know that?
Yeah.
Four hits shot. Oh.
My combos are sick, kid. My combos are unreal, but I haven't boycotted the bars. My combo's unreal.
Nice.
I just let my guard down for a second, that's all. Still, they're definitely more than your average kids. Ninja art! Camouflage jutsu!
Nice.
Stupid kid. Time to finish this.
Leave it to me.
The little brat is really tough.
Kill him.
I can handle it. Obito!
See ya.
Kakashi!
Damn it!
Kakashi, are you okay?
It's good in G, guys. She's good in G. It's a cool story, like, you're like, oh, who's gonna die, like, oh, what's gonna happen here, like, you don't know what's gonna happen, like.
You have something to sit down on and watch.
Yeah.
I always rely on everyone for help. But still, there's one thing that I want to make sure I can back up.
Face your doom. Kill him all.
Uh-oh. What was going to happen?
Your eyes.
Obito, you've awakened your Sharingan.
Fight.
I'm going to save my friends.
Huh? Yeah, watch this.
Whoa, seriously?
Ready?
Obito. Wait, well, Naruto.
You bet.
I'm not even Naruto here, cuz. I'm Naruto here in a few minutes.
I know, I'm just still watching the video, okay?
I feel like I've... Whatever. I better stay sharp anyway, since he's strong enough to take out Tyson.
Let's fight now.
I can predict what my opponents are going to do. Is this the Sharingan's power?
You little brat! Don't get cocky! What's going on with this guy?
You're right in the palm of my hand.
You won't be leaving here in one piece.
Fire style. Is dead, isn't it? Stupid move again.
I'm sick of looking at you, maggots.
I can see you.
Oh, that's 26.
Wow, cuz.
You got 26 hit combo.
Stay cool. They're just kids. Oh. They're still green when it comes to battle. Sooner or later, they'll lead themselves.
His boot shot.
Definitely.
Sad, isn't she, cuz? She's sick, man. I don't care what you say, she's sick. And that's not even one, that's only like one start of it, like that's not all of it, know what I mean? That's only bits of it. That's only a bit of it. We have to see when you go on more sick, man.
Even more powerful claws up
in here. Yeah, man. Walls getting blown up and this and that, the wall is sick, man.
Don't you think it's a bit early to relax, you little leaf brats?
Earth style rock breaker!
This is bad! Run to the exit!
Kakashi!
Fuck.
Oh no. Kakashi. Naruto.
Are you okay, Rin? Kakashi?
Obito!
Flattened by a rock, he's fucked, he's dead.
Bother. It's no use.
No, he's not.
He's finished, kid, he's dead, boy.
I'm done for.
Obito!
No! Why? Obito!
Damn it! Why? If I had listened to you when you first said we should go after Rin, then this would never have happened. Some leader, some Jonin I am. Oh yeah, I forgot.
Obito is gone.
I never gave you a gift, to congratulate you on becoming a
kid. He's not though, kid.
Kakashi.
He comes back. To come up with something good. He's dead there looking that life, but he's reborn in hell. And he joins up with Madeira, the evil fella, and he comes back and I don't know, and blah blah blah, whatever, you know what I mean, you know yourself.
Yeah.
And he comes back like a sick dude. Like at the start he was a shitty bastard, he wouldn't do nothing, he wouldn't fight, he wouldn't do nothing. He comes back then like a fucking animal. A fucking animal, yeah. A beast. Blowing up the whole world and the whole, he's an animal. Tenless straight. I can't make no till you get the plus shock. You can do it away then yourself, I'll watch you play.
Yeah.
It's good as having the game myself, you know what I mean? But that's what I'm saying, then if you have a game that I don't have, like let me play it away, you know what I mean?
Obviously, man.
Yeah. It's a serious game, Stephen, because I'm telling you straight, when you get it, you'll want to buy the game yourself online. It's serious as well. Trust me. You're into that cartoon kind of animation stuff as well. I'm into that as well.
It's serious, like.
It's not that at all. I'm not into that Yu-Gi-Oh shit, no. I'm kind of gone after like that shit. But I'm into the York that has a story where you can see him explode and go on the walk, killing each other, but it's cartoons. I'm into that stuff. Do you know what it reminds me of? Because, you know, another Dragon Ball Z, Super Saiyan 1, you know all that stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm into all that, like.
I don't know. Very small
one spinner. Boys, don't depress me, no. I have nothing up there. Make sure you get it for me now, tomorrow, like, please.
Don't worry, I lost Johnson. I never managed
to tell Reen. Yeah, but ask him now and get a sort of so it'll happen tomorrow, do you mean?
I did.
Lindsay'll do it there for now, but
she's not online.
It takes off one man or something.
I don't, that's the thing, I don't have credit, Joe.
No. Well, so how you fuck it, look, if worse comes to worse, if they arrive at the door, tell Daniel there just to give it to him. Because when he comes back up to me, the cash is there. I have the cash now, do you hear me?
Yeah.
So if he gives it to him, he'll have the cash by not tomorrow, probably the next day, I mean, he'll have it. It's not a week at all, the money's there.
Oh, yeah.
He's going to war. Am I dead? Yeah, you are, kid. You're in hell. You're in hell, but you don't know what you're saying.
He's got the same eyes as the other fucking cunt. I beat up.
Sensei, why? See, Obito died, but when he was dying, he was taunting me. He said, I forgot to give you a present. I took care of it. And when he said I forgot to give you a present, he gave him his red eye. His red eye is more power. Do you get me?
Yeah.
So he's had to give him his power now, which is the red eye.
Reen told me. Oh, sure. That's cool.
Yeah, more of it has to come, because I swear I'm only able to see him and it's sick, but savage. This long, drawn-out conflict came to an end after taking the lives of many nameless ninja. At the same time, it carved the names of a number of heroes into ninja history. The Battle of Kanabi Bridge. On that day, two heroes were born in the Hidden Leaf Village, each with their own Sharingan. The name of one. The Sharingan, that's what they call it, the Sharingan. That's the eyes, the red eyes. The Sharingan.
Oh,
And that's powerly. It's the same thing as Dragon Ball Z, only for it's not with your eyes, it's with your hair. Super Saiyan 1, and the hair changes color. It's not about hair and this, it's about eyes. Madeira's is here, this fella. That's the fella who know who we were fighting the first time with the Susano. Know that fella that changed it to the big blue York.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's my favorite character. Him, he's serious. Him. I'm gonna charge him up fully. Then he turns into the big blue samurai warrior. He's not a smart fella. He turns into this big blue York with a big sword. He's serious, man.
Definitely.
Right, next one. What's Alan doing playing Street Fighter, is he?
Yeah.
Bring it on!
Ow! You could have a little mercy, you know.
I told you before we started, I'm going all out.
Did you say that? Oh, I already forgot.
Come on, you two. Kakashi was way stronger than you.
What's your point? We don't know anything about Kakashi. Yeah.
And that's Obito, they know. Obito's supposed to be dead.
Jesus, what's wrong with him?
He's in hell now.
Oh, no wonder.
Oh, well, aren't you clever? By the time I get back to the Hidden Leaf, I'll be super strong. Rin won't believe her eyes.
Rin, that's all you ever talk about. Every time we fight, I realize just how well you've grasped the basics of fighting.
Who else I have?
That actually makes you sound pretty lame.
Shut up! Fire style, fireball jutsu! Now than I ever was.
I'd say so too. Half of your body is composed of special cells, after all.
Which is the real one? Oh, well, aren't you clever? Confidence in myself now. It feels good. I
I've gotten more used to it. No, that's Obito. The fella there with the little hat and the glasses. That's Obito, no.
I really feel at home in my body now. No more awkwardness. Rin, Kakashi, we'll be together again soon.
Oh, no! I just went outside for a minute and saw that Rin person you keep talking about. She's in serious trouble.
What happened?
She and that Kakashi guy are surrounded by a bunch of hidden mist ninja.
You still can't break that rock yet.
But I've got to go help Rin and Kakashi.
Mr. Leah, Steve.
You work for Madara, right? Are you sure you're all right with this?
You want to help your friends, don't you?
Thanks, Guda Guda. Okay.
You are leaving?
No, that's Madara. He was yes, the stout man with the black hair with the kid hair. No, he's fella with grey hair. Because he's in hell, he's dead. He's dead.
Okay, take me straight there.
Okay, leave the navigation to me. My allies are standing guard all over. It'll be a cinch.
How does it look?
Pretty bad. They keep talking about hidden mist experiments. I don't really get it. But there are a couple of dozen of them surrounding Rin and Kakashi.
What is Minato-sensei doing?
Who?
I said, what do you think you're doing, Yellow Flash of the Leaf?
I think he's wrapped up in another mission. He's nowhere nearby.
Just when we need him most. Kakashi, you promised. Please. You've got to protect Rin. I'll be right beside you soon. Rin?
No, that's Obito. He's inside in hell. He came back. That's him. That's Obito. No, the fella with the hat, with the glasses, that died with the belt of the rock. That theory is no. He's coming back from hell. He's after joining Madara. Madara is your man who we fought north the step. Remember the fella with the black fella with the... They kept making the blue Susanna with the swords. Yeah, him. He's after joining up now with him. That's Takashi, the fella who we were trying to save him, remember?
Yeah,
and that's hell no trying to say that Takashi killed her. He killed her, and he told him to save her, to mind her, and he never did. So all that story kind of ravels up, then, you know what I mean?
That was a sham.
What's going on?
That's him now inside the claw on the masting.
What an idiot! He's all alone!
Take him out!
No one knows it's him now.
Until he reveals himself later on.
Don't mess with the Blood Mist Village! Hey, are you a hidden leaf ninja? This isn't listening.
It's upstairs.
Who the hell is this guy?
fight. Obito, now I understand why Madara picked you.
Here goes!
Good style? Only the first Hokage of the Hidden Leaf can use that jutsu, right?
Here goes!
I can't hold him back! What's he trying to do?
That's Madara. He used to have black hair, but now he's grey because he's in hell.
Will he ever get out?
Yeah, he does, man. He fucks the whole planet up, he does.
Oh, too bad he doesn't turn it inside out.
Yeah, super swaggy. Damn. Yeah, man. Damn. That's serious, though. That is serious, man. And that's only the... That's not even the start of it. Wait and you see the rest, man. It's sick.
Do you think that anyone saw you?
I'm the only witness. Obito annihilated every last one of them. But it looks like he spared Kakashi. He was unconscious, though, so he didn't see anything.
Still attached to your old ally, are you?
No. Just didn't care about him.
Wait to see this, boys. Wait to see the next one. It's going to be epic. I actually already played this. Yeah, did you play it, man? It's a great animation game, yeah. It's one of the best animation games I played in 2015 to 2016.
Today, you are our savior. Magnify the scale of the jutsu. Yes. Let us see. First, I need to educate you about the Sage of the Six Paths.
Super swaggy. Who's your favorite character, man?
About my project.
Who's your favorite character in this game?
In a previous battle, I obtained some of Hashirama's DNA and transplanted it into my own body. And then... When I was on the brink of death, I awakened my Rinnegan. At the same time, I also broke a certain seal. I summoned the Gedo statue, The empty vessel of the 10 tails from the moon. Then, I quickly used the statue as a medium to cultivate more of Hashirama's DNA. The result was this.
Sushi. Sushi, the last Naruto. Yeah. He's class, man, yeah. Get to work. Yeah, he is. He's class. Mine has to be Madara. That's my favorite character. And the last Naruto is my favorite character. I have two. Not one. I have two. Madara is one of my favorite characters. Fight. There's Madara there with the Madara. Let's fight. Class, she Steve.
Not gonna lose. I'm gonna protect everyone no matter what.
See, you are just another Jinchuriki.
That was class, wasn't it, kid?
Definitely, man. Fucking serious.
Telling us straight, man. Unreal. That was Madara, no, not the fella with the guitar. Yeah, he's my favorite.
Why would you team up with someone like Madara?
Why don't you just shut up?
I'm alright to play it, Tony. I'm good, like.
Yeah.
Is this all about Rain?
No. Did you see the cutscenes of the powerful finishing moves?
I am trash.
Yeah, man.
Don't say this, man. Yeah, we had to see when we get the PlayStation Plus. I'll give it away. I guarantee you, you'll play it at here for about 5 minutes and you'll buy it again. Trust me. On, every new This game is a game, the boy. I'm not learning much of this game. You'll never get sick of it.
You and I are perfect examples of
It's one of them games. You'll never get sick of it.
Escape the cycle that the garbage in this world produces.
Definitely.
So I'm going to rebuild it. No.
Naruto. The Shadow Clone.
You guys are so annoying. I can't even put it into words. So, I'm gonna teach you something instead. I am not garbage. And I'm never gonna be garbage. I won't let it happen. I won't let you kill any of my friends.
I'm not gonna let anyone kill a friend of mine. Sorry, Naruto. I'm the one who taught you that. What Obito taught me. But... I was about to lose it again. Obito. The ideals you carried are still here. Right next to me. All I need to do now... is protect Naruto. Come on, Guy. Naruto, we'll defeat Obito. For the sake of the future.
What?
Yeah!
For the sake of the future. My mind.
Obito! You're going to start hurting people. We'll just need to remove you from the equation.
I'd like to see
yeah, what's this?
Here I come. You okay over there, Naruto?
Naruto's strong. Me and I are keeping him at bay.
And we've got to finish off Obito fast and get over there to help.
Now who is this? Out of my sight. Out of my sight. Enough, Kakashi. It's time to take out the garbage.
Not just yet, Obito. There's still way too much I've got to do. Time to get serious.
I've got some distance.
Come on.
You've learned to use that shotgun quite well, but at the end of the day, it's your own eye. It's just a matter of time before the luster wears off.
I know that. And so long as it sees me through this battle, I'm good.
Now I can really see the pain on your face.
Stop jumping around. I'm serious now. Protecting Naruto will connect us to the future, which means...
Nice. That was it nice.
It's over for him or not?
For a while, we'll have a chance to stop the Ten Tails.
There's Naruto there on the right hand side. He's all gold and yellow.
Nice.
Okay. Time to chase him down.
On it.
There's Obito, see him?
What the?
With the hair and old gammy flesh on the side of his face and the gammy eye. That's Obito, no? The fella that left the glasses in the hat a while ago.
I see.
Yeah!
Is that it?
Yes. That's it. For this world.
Whoa!
What?
That's...
Don't tell me.
It's here. The Ten Tails.
Do you like the game, Steve, bud?
Yeah, man, it's cool.
Did you play it? I said, would you buy it, like?
When I get the money, yeah.
Yeah, I'm saying, would you buy it, like, yeah? Do you think it's good, yeah?
Yeah, man. It's good graphics in as well.
Yeah.
It's only just been awakened. It shouldn't be at full strength yet. This is your first and last shot.
Okay!
A giant spider.
That's me there now. I'm using Ninetales, the fox.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's Ninetales. So now I'm saying Ninetales. That's who I am there, the fella there, the fox.
The other fella's Ten Tails.
Yeah, he's the hardest. he's the strongest, like.
Ah, you got to get him.
Of course I will. I'll finish him now, brother.
Oh, yeah.
Powerless shield. Before long, you'll be everyone.
kill that bitch.
Stubborn pests.
I was hoping to save the Ten-Tails strength, but they forced our hand. Time for a little attack.
She's savage, isn't she, Git?
Definitely, man. How she fits in there, I have no clue. Gigantic.
Let's go! Okay!
Well, at least that stopped her.
That's it, and Ninetales throwing atomic bombs down his throat.
It's time. Sorry, B. This is it for me.
Stop, Naruto. Shadow clones are useless now.
You're all just a bunch of headless chickens.
Who's a chicken now, huh? What you're looking at here is the Allied Shinobi Forces Jutsu! This Jutsu is gonna smash you!
Madrada. That is Obito.
The world isn't going to end here.
Huh.
Orders to Allied Shinobi Forces from HQ.
This is where the battle really begins, everyone.
Carry out the mission as planned and corner the Ten Tails.
Obito has teamed up with Madara.
That's bad.
Yeah, but that's because he's in hell. Who else can he turn to?
I don't know.
What would you do if you were in hell? Would you agree with him or would you agree with your friends in North? You know what I mean?
It's true though.
What would you do, like? Well, I wouldn't stay beside him. I'd say I'd stay beside him, but I'd cut his throat, like, and then I'd just take over whatever the fuck I'm doing, you know what I mean?
Yes, now's the time for your...
Naruto! Let's fuck each other up. It's a serious game, Steve, man. Do you like it, bud?
Yeah, man, I do.
That was enough to end this, do you? There's Madara, my favourite fella. Cheer him talking. He's pure evil. Just the way I like it.
Yeah.
And you really think that was it? Well, I'm telling you, he's class. Ten tails.
What is that? He's back. Oh god.
And the graphics is unreal, man. Despair. Obito, come back to yourself, man. You're not evil. You're good. You're good. You ain't an evil guy. You're supposed to be good. You're supposed to save the world. What do you do, man? Prepare to face your doom. To take out our HQ.
That sounds like one of your tactics.
The whole world has been destroyed. What should
we
do?
We just keep doing everything we can until the very end. Inuichi, make contact with everyone on the battlefield. Everyone, listen up.
All right, watch what's gonna happen, Steve. Quick. What seems gonna happen?
I'm watching.
Yeah, but what seems gonna happen? Who's gonna die now? Quick.
Now we have crushed their head. I don't know. We'll find out now.
Strategy. I know you're gonna find out, but who would you think? What next?
We continue. We continue. Not Naruto anyway. The other dude. What's his name? I don't even know the block's name, Jesus.
We want to go quick. Give me a description, quick.
The fella I'm looking at right now is the sharp bluish green hair.
That's Obito. Yeah. That's the fella that was good but died. Remember, he got a belt of the rock.
And then turned evil.
Yeah. All because of Takashi. The fella with the white hair was supposed to protect the girl.
And he
never protected her. He fucking killed her.
Oh, giant rocks crushing the tin.
Serious. There he goes.
Definitely.
So it reminds me of, man, Street Fighter. Remember Evil Ryu against Azula and all that? It reminds me of that.
Yeah,
that's why I like it. Which means your life is part of a bigger picture. There's Naruto. The yellow and green head fella. Part of that picture
too. Why you? Why here? Why would you go that far?
Because you so I was a genius.
Neji!
Neji!
Come on, Neji! Don't give up on us! Neji!
Neji's had to get in a bit of fucking spears and all, he did. I thought no one
was going to kill your friends. Three in the back.
Yeah. Ten tails had to come out to the walls.
Oh god.
This is going to happen again and again.
Obito. All the things you casually said, all your facial rat. What do you have in this reality now?
But who said we have to live in reality? Just come over to our side already.
No. I'm going killing you and your whole family. I'm going over the north side.
Forget it.
Yeah. I'm whacked with my fists and my nine tails.
Your life being part of a bigger picture. Do you know what he meant by that? He meant never letting an ally die. There were no lies in his words or his ideals. Neji made it true.
And this story is very long, man. In his heart. I bought this game when I bought this game 2 days ago, and I only passed it yesterday. No listening to the cutscenes and all that as well. No kind of following up on the story. The story takes up a lot of time. But show it up. If you don't listen to the story, you're not gonna know what the game is about. Know what I mean? That's why the game is bad. We'll see what he does, cause. Transform! Let's see what he does.
I knew that. It isn't just mom and dad.
He has a son, no, not but in this, not that.
Oh no.
The son didn't really a child. So obviously the son's gonna grow up and he's just gonna be like him and but something different's gonna come along, you know what I mean? So they're gonna make a different game. They're gonna make a different game, but the sun's gonna be in it. It's good though. Okay enough. And go away, Obito. I'm going killing you. I'm going slicing your throat.
Yeah.
Let's do this, Hinata. Okay. He's had to transform and look.
That little brat can pass off chakra from the Nine Tails.
Yeah.
Not like it's going to change anything.
Yes, it is.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
Whoa.
Yeah.
You've learned nothing from your ally's death, have you?
Transforming Mars. But a child.
He's bringing them all together, taking all the powers together to use it as one.
Yes. Nice. Neji's
gone. Still not enough, though, kid. Sorry to bust your bubble. Inside of us. Still not enough. I'm the one who created that bond. You should also know that it's a powerful curse. I love the music in it, man. The music's pure intense. Wow, what's gonna happen? Love the music in it. Let's go! I'll start by turning into an eagle, all of them. Yeah, but Wow.
Unlike you, I don't want to break the bonds I've forged with my friends, and I don't want them broken.
You really are a child. If you consider the pain of your allies' deaths to be bonds, then what's the use in protecting them?
You have to watch them. I mean, smoke a few joints, chill out, and sit back and watch, because it's decent.
My friends, I'm prepared to bear any kind of pain.
Like, you watch me play it the other night, you were probably saying, Jesus Christ, man, this story is taking forever. But sure, that's the choice, but like...
Yeah.
period.
Nah, the battles are not serious, man. The battles are unreal.
So, what exactly is your point?
Huh?
I commend you for pulling us down. You did well.
Madara. He's unreal, him kid.
Just makes things trickier.
He turns into a man, what? What the... Shanuku or something like that, Shadunu or something, turns into this big beast, boy, this big massive fella with his hammer and his sword, boy, chopping heads off now.
I see you had the same idea as me.
Get off me, Obito. There we go. The battles in the series, I like all that animation shit. It's like, whoa, what the fuck is happening? Yeah, man. I'm sick, boy.
Alright, I'm gonna give it a rest anyway, man.
Oh, there you go.
Have to. Listen, I'll chat to you tomorrow, alright?
No, what about?
Night, man.
Oh, listen, sort out that down enough, Milo.
Yeah, I'd say it's gentle when he comes up tomorrow.
Yeah, when he comes up, even if he doesn't have the cash, man, just hand it to him. Or if the cash are waiting already.
Yeah.
Ah, they want so good.
Exactly.